When I was a little kid, I thought I wanted to be a fireman. I think a lot of guys, did you want to be a fireman when you're a little kid? People ask you, what do you want to be? I want to be a fireman. I didn't really want to be a fireman. I thought I did. I just wanted to spray shit with a hose. That's what I really wanted to do. I wanted to be like a spray man. No, I was fucking good. I'm not laughing. I was really good with the hose. I could make it look like it. If I could make it feel like it was raining. If you closed your eyes, you would think it was raining. That's how good I was. You'd be like, oh my God, it is really raining. It's very cold rain. That's how good I was. And I'm not laughing. You're laughing? I'm not laughing. I could not be a fire. If I got to a house and it was fully on fire, fuck that, I quit. I would just stand outside and watch it burn with everybody else. And the woman next to me would be like, please, my son, he's screaming in there. I'd be like, well, he's probably on fire. That's what happens when you're on fire, lady. What are you doing out here, you fucking think for yourselfer? Why didn't you make a map for him or something? A policeman? I don't know how they do that job, man. What about those cops in New York? I just saw this on CNN a few days ago. In New York, these cops freaked out. They shot at this guy like 15 times because they said they thought he had a grenade. He was eating a pear. How do you fuck that up? Unless he was eating it like, oh! That's a delicious pear! I had one job that was kind of cop-like. One summer, I did security at a miniature golf course. Just standing out in the sun all day. Hey, excuse me, sir. Get your putter out of the whale's ass. Come on, this is a place of miniature business. This is not a playground, even though it looks like a playground.